honorable Minister of Sport, Mr. Alan Roberts, Mr. Anthony Harford, Sport Sports, Mr. Faisal Khan, Competition Limited, Mr. Otto Fister, National Coach and his technical staff, members of the Executive Committee, members of the media, ladies and gentlemen, good morning. So it makes a new beginning for football in Trinidad and Tobago. Some may say it is overdue. However, we at the Trinidad and Tobago Football Federation say nothing comes before its time. For almost three decades, football in its part of the world has benefited from the sage advice and counsel of Austin Jack Warner and has helped in its time. Two Caribbean countries to qualify for the FIFA World Cup finals has taken CFU to heights many thought were not achievable and has shared the CONCACAF into a global brand. Trinidad and Tobago, his home country, has perhaps been the beneficiary of his wisdom, his vision, and his overall support, which neither the Trinidad and Tobago Football Federation nor indeed the country will easily forget. Mr. Warner has stepped down from his FIFA portfolio, and as such, he's also no longer the special advisor to the Federation or affiliated with the Trinidad and Tobago Football Federation in any capacity. On behalf of the Trinidad and Tobago Football Federation and indeed the national community, I thank Jack Warner for his untiring efforts over the years and wish him continued success as he pursues his goal of bettering lives through his ministerial work. In light of this development, the Trinidad and Tobago Football Federation has agreed to appoint the firm also to now handle the marketing and event management of the Trinidad and Tobago Football Federation's program of friendly and World Cup internationals. This decision takes immediate effect, and we expect Mr. Harford and his team at Allsport to provide high quality marketing and management of our projects. Allsport are not strangers to the Trinidad and Tobago Football Federation, having worked with us on several major projects over the past 15 years, including the highly successful National Super League. Football has the capacity with the right support to change lives and help in nation building. This can only be achieved with support from the business sector and the government. We urge both sectors to rejoin forces with us, work with Allsport, and let us take this national team and all our young teams to the success they can achieve. Thank you very much.